Majesty the King inspects men of the Royal Navy during his first official visit to Portsmouth since D-Day. The trim hull of Nelson's famous Victory forms a picturesque setting. Ascending to a gaily decorated platform, the King takes the salute at a march past of sailors and wrens. Members of the Women's Royal Naval Service, together with the officers and men of the Royal Navy, appreciated the King's visit as a mark of esteem for their efforts, which contributed so much to the success of the invasion.